Part 1 of the hated child, the hated sister. What a beautiful day. I have to wake up the kids. Kids! Okay, Elizabeth, wake up. Yeah, Mom. Ellie is hungry. Oh, Ellie. Come on, let's go. Make us some breakfast. Okay, but can I make myself some breakfast too? Fine. Okay, I'm so tired. Make me breakfast now. What do you want? Anything but just delicious. Okay. Is there a drink, ma'am? How about mommy? I'll tell to mom that you're not making her breakfast. These are spoiled rats. So I'm thinking of getting some. So guys, I did not ready this all along. I did not know these rats. So I'm making some wonderful rats. Turns on the stove and it's cooking. Gets the spatula ready. Okay, so here it is. This is mom's breakfast. Mom's breakfast is going to be, I don't know. How about cereal? So what? Not oils, I don't like orange, but that's what we only have so yet. Mom, breakfast is ready. Okay, eat breakfast now. So, yeah. Now, wash the dishes. But I'm just so tired. No buts. I hate this. So, see you guys later. Just have to think. This family, this life. don't like this day. Wait, every day I hate it. Goes to sister's bedroom and cries. Sis, I'm going to tell mom that we have to leave, so there's no more brat. Okay. Now get dressed. I'm going to take a shower, bye brat. Mommy? I need to take a bath right now. Just do nothing. Nothing. I'm just taking a shower real early. You know that? Okay. So, take a shower. Why is my sister so mean to me? I did not do anything wrong. Sleeps quietly. After done washing, now I'm going to finish the kitchen. So now pretend that I'm crying. Hi sis. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Oh, nothing. Can you be like pretend angry?
Oh, sure.
And say, I hate you so much. That is really weird. That is really weird, but okay, sure. Oh, thank you so much. Let's see. I forgot, I have to watch some news. So now let's get started. I hate you so much. Like, be so angry, you know. Like, be super duper angry. Okay, I will boop. Ow! I hate you. Stabs. Anyway. Gets a knife, prison knife, and actual knife, and stabs her, because that's what she wants. Erg, I hate you so much. Stabs. Actually cries. What did she do to you? Take a seat and watch some TV. Oh. Leave the house now. Oh, I didn't mean anything. Yes, you did. You beat up your own sister and stabbed her. No buts. Leave. You have a lot of time here, and that's what you do to your own sister? Such disgrace. Leave with your Lankybox Foxy plushie and your clothes, because I don't want you in my house, and I don't want to see your face anymore. Go. I have more. I visit my birth time with you. What a waste of money. Don't worry, I'll cheer you up. So, want me to read you a story? Oh, sure. Read a story. I can't believe my mom is on. My mom? After when she's done packing up. Oh my god. Now leave. Okay, so there is the after. They were ever after. The end. Yay! While with the sister. This is kind of a wonderful place. I'll put my things here. So, I'll start with my room. It's still not that bad. I just need a little bit of pre-action. No, she doesn't have to hear those snoring sounds. But she knows every single night. So guys, this will take so long, so I will just pause this. After doing everything. Wow, this is the best place ever. So now I can put my vlogging thing. Foxy. Here. My clothes. Okay, I'll put these here. My clothes. I'll put my clothes here. There it is. Okay, so yeah, I'll start staying the night in here. Girl. we done. So this is a wonderful place. Oh my god, have a look at this. Oh my god, I'm sorry. And what about here? So I will stay at my living area. This is so wonderful. So yeah. Guys, watch for part 2. And I'm very sorry for not uploading because I'm not in a break. That's why I'm not uploading, because I cannot use this phone sometimes and I cannot do anything else. I will keep posting up my TikTok channel, so yeah, beware. So, bye.